Yo, 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 what is up, y'all? It's your boy, K-Star, got him back with this Celtics part two. I played them earlier this morning, like 12 something. I played like garbage. I almost made a comeback that I could have ended up forcing OT, but I have enough time. But I was on a run towards the end. On a good run toward the end, that if I would have did earlier, we could have won, or we could have forced OT. We were down for a majority of that game due to Al Horford getting and ones. Numerous three-point plays just killed my team. Then on offense, we couldn't really do anything because every time I tried to push the pace, I got a charge, or I would get a dumb layup animation that I would always miss even when I timed it well. So yeah, hopefully part two is way better. Hopefully no need for part three. I'm gonna upload both today early. It's 9:33 a.m. y'all, Eastern time. You know, I like to keep y'all updated on when I'm doing these videos, you know, because the upload time ain't always the time that I'm doing. Sometimes I'd be uploading them late purposely. So definitely check that out. Check out part one before you watch this. If you have not seen it, definitely exit out of this video and go check that out first. I was aggravated that entire game. I just did not know what the hell to do. Just aggravated that whole entire game. So I mean, hopefully this one's better. And sorry guys, some of my videos might be muted or banned in like certain areas. I forgot to take off the music in the background. I gotta take this off. I just did it in settings. It's playing a song. I guess there's no way to stop that one. I have to skip it. I want this video to go through fully.
Welcome, everyone. Thanks for tuning in to 2K Sports for another edition of NBA Basketball. We've got Boston facing Brooklyn.
Or 10 points. All right, I can definitely do that. Right, let me put this to charge, y'all. Oh, gotta get in that zone. Gotta get in that mindset. I don't have a glass of water right now, y'all. No, I usually water on me when I do these videos, due to, you know, your boy's lisp when he speaks. I'm pretty sure you already just now when I said speaks. This is at the end. I'ma just get a glass of water before I start this up for y'all. Wanna be able to speak fluently the whole time. With confidence. Sorry guys if I sound like dead or something, cause I just woke up, went to the bathroom, did what I had to do, and I came back out, got ready to do the video, checked my team. I was trying to get a Jason Richardson last night. Total fail. I got outbid. I bid on a calm 6,100 change before I came off. Came back this morning to check, hoping I would have it. He would have been a great addition to my team. Can't get him. Him, Klay Thompson, and I forgot what the other shooting guard was that I want. No, it was a small four. It was KD. Those emerald cards are going for almost 20,000. I don't know why, but people are raising their prices. I don't know why, and they're only emerald cards. People are raising them to almost 20,000. So, you know, a lot of 18 and 13,000s. and our emerald cards. So, yeah. And I'm so tempted to just do packs and get them, but how do I ever just play the auction?
That's what he's so off the tip, it's Brooklyn. Nowitzki kicks to Williams. Jones for three, gets it to go from beyond the arc. Jones has got himself going there, his first points of the game in the deep.
No,
all right, let's set the floor, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. On the floor for Boston, Horford is out there with Amir Johnson. Then there's Avery Bradley. Then it's Isaiah Thomas, and it's Crowder in at the three slot. Here's Allen, following the basket by Al Horford.
Okay,
and the call will be against Al Horford. That is his first foul of the game. Kicks to Williams.
And no, that's what I wanted to say.
He was just waiting on that pass, and as soon as it came out of the post, he was all over.
Obviously, now I'm trying to pass to.
Down low. Here's Horford. That's good. And it's Thomas picking up the assist. Horford's got his second bucket.
Really nice dime drop there. Playmaking ability is exactly what you get from Isaiah Thomas.
Nowitzki right side. Tries from 10, and the jumper is on the mark. Austin with the ball.
Because he has Dino and I do a post feed with Dirk, I should technically have a 100 rating.
He's and finds him. It's good, and he drew contact.
Oh my god,
shot, so
stuff
go
like that,
line.
Son. Like, come on, how is he Austin making those? It's not making any sense. Now, all his free throws he makes too.
On defense, Boston. Down low. He dishes to Williams. Let's it fly. Another one falls for Brooklyn. Here's Boston now. And about 2 minutes played here in the first quarter. Bradley, no one around him. No good.
He did not after. Oh, it's a bad pass.
Jacks up a three. Busted. No good that time either. Nowitzki, the pass to E, and the call will be against.
Thank you. Go to the bench. You have two fouls. Get out.
That's his second foul of the first quarter, and they may want to sit him for a while to avoid number three.
Kelly Olynyk checked in for Al Horford. Over in the corner, Williams. A nice shot by Eves.
Oh, that is just weak defense there. I'm pretty sure that was not the plan to give him those kind of baskets at the hoop.
Well, I tell you, sets a bad tone, especially this early. I mean, I'd rather see him commit a hard foul than give him an easy two like that. Show that you're willing to protect the basket. Make him earn it at least.
Some changes for Brooklyn. Chris Bosh has checked in for Nowitzki. And it's Eric Bledsoe in for Allen. Here's Jones.
Hey.
Good, and Bledsoe gets the assist. Jones has got five now.
I tell you what, guys, it's going to be a tough day on this defense if he's got the A game rolling tonight.
Yo.
And right off the bat, Greg, it looks like that A
that
game
been
is
three.
Exactly what he brought. You know, that's a case there, Kevin, of him making a pass to a spot, and then he let his teammate run right into it. Well executed.
Bledsoe kicks to Yee.
Hey.
His second shot goes in, off to a good start, two for two.
They are really doing a nice job establishing a presence inside early.
Oh,
and watch,
that.
Clark, how the game plays out, because this is going to open things up on the perimeter. And good passing, setting up a lot of these buckets right now, Kevin. That's been the key.
Dime dropping delights is what I call it.
That is a nice call. I will give you that.
Yeah, he's on the money, that's no doubt.
Lane.
He's got six.
Not a good idea to let him get such good position in the paint.
It's more than a bad idea. It's real trouble. I mean, he'll make that 10 out of 10 times.
And now, the first timeout called here for Boston.
Yeah, saw some things that just weren't working for them and wants to make some adjustments.
Yeah, and no reason to wait around to do
that.
That's
how we, I'm going to set this up.
Make those adjustments right away.
No, we're not. Yeah. I really want this W this time.
In for Williams, and in for Jones.
So I haven't completed him like 2 and 3 times. It's very annoying. But usually on that second time, I always have a better game.
Marcus in for Bradley, and it's
except
for
two teams. Only 3 teams on my... Oh my god, I should have been
We've got 1:23 left to play in the first quarter. Nice shot by Smart. They ran that inbounds play perfectly there to get the quick hitter. Bledsoe outside. It's a pick by Love, and it's Bledsoe off the drive. Bosch kicks to Bledsoe. And a
bang
that.
Green bean.
And a great assist by Bledsoe as that one goes in. Bledsoe's got 4 assists in the game. Now the pass to Rozier. Knocked loose.
Yes.
Clamp
Todd.
Boy, did they ever make a mess out of that.
Clamp Todd, Eric Bledsoe. Clamp. Clamp on him.
Brooklyn leading by 3.
Hey. Hey.
Bledsoe left side.
I thought it drove just now.
Walker in the post. Brown's there. Baseline Jay on the way. Another one falls for Brooklyn.
That's a very good high percentage look right there.
Knocks it loose.
Give me that. Give me that.
Marley dishes to Bledsoe.
Green game.
Oh
my god.
Shot, but it's off the mark.
No, no, no.
Shot and game clock. And it's Rozier missing.
Hey.
So it's
hey.
Brooklyn now.
Oh.
It's a
hey.
5-point game.
Hey.
Bledsoe passes hey. To Love, and the layup's good off the glass.
Oh, this is the kind of start they were hoping for.
Yeah, shots falling off to a very good start offensively as a result.
Give me that. Get it. Get it, Marley.
Lay. And he lays it straight in. Marley's got his first points of the game.
Lay up to save stamina. Can I get a steal?
Here's Bosch. And it's good. But hold on.
Wait, please say I got that. 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 Please say I got that.
Going to look at it again.
Come on.
He's certain he beat the buzzer.
Please tell me
and
I got
the replay center Alan Secaucus delivering the footage. And guys, it sure looks like the shot left his hands just a moment too late.
Yeah, this one pretty clear cut. I don't think there's much question about it. He
Damn.
Didn't get it off in time. I'm sure the officials are going to agree with that.
Damn.
They've seen enough. The basket will not count. The quarter has come to an end before the shot.
And still important to have a second look at it. The technology's a...
Wow.
And we welcome you back to start the
Something
quarter.
Told me it wasn't an account. Thought it count. I'd have been so hyped. Come on.
Certain to be some great basketball in for us.
Oh.
And an important part of every team's look at the hustle stats for Brooklyn.
They've come out in attack mode on the defensive end. They've applied pressure
and
forcing turnovers.
Whose man is that? Locked out. That's
it. And score off turnovers.
We've got Williams, Kevin Love out there with Brook Lopez.
Come on, you got a 3-point game power forward.
And it's Marley in at the 2. So that's the lineup for Brooklyn. Jarebko hits them both. Brooklyn leading by 7. Williams with the ball. The feed to Lopez. Inside, Love. Rebound, Boston.
If they could end every possession with that shot, they'd be happy. 9 times out of 10, that's an easy layup for them.
They set the pick. Against Marley Young with
that's
no
in.
One around, and he didn't
oh,
get
wow.
enough under that one.
Boy, that's a warm-up jumper there. I mean, when you're a pro, you can't make excuses for missing that one.
Hey, hey,
Chandler against Young.
Hey, hey.
From down,
hey.
And no good that time. Now Boston takes
I don't know
it the
how
other
he
way.
Missed that. That's a good post.
Round kicks to Horford.
Shots good. Brown making the play.
Speed it up.
9 points for Al Horford.
And those are the kind of nice take it to the basket
they've gotten here in the first half. And what a beautiful way to polish off that sequence. Just strong and attacking.
Yes.
That just puts a little more momentum on their side, don't you think?
Absolutely. The defense got to tighten up now. I mean, you can't have the opposing point guard throwing down on you like that.
And Brooklyn making a change here. Nowitzki's checked in. And then for Boston.
Come on, keep
Amir
Johnson's
checked in for Jurebko. Jay Crowder comes in for Brown. And it's Isaiah Thomas in for Smart.
Hey.
Williams dishes to
Lopez.
And the shot goes down.
Can't guard him.
Lopez has got the lead up to 9 now for Brooklyn.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now.
Good steal
on the interior.
Yeah, and that's four Green straight field goals now, Greg. They've allowed from point blank range. Can't happen.
Playing smart offensively in the first half. No doubt about it.
Yeah, the numbers
Green Bane. Hope my game don't lag at the end. So come be very
and
bread.
Rightfully disappointed with how they played
be
here.
Very, very trade.
Yeah, you know, they haven't looked good at all here lately.
Something has to I sense a win.
We'll see what he's got coming out of the time.
Got a double digit lead. I want to stretch it. Because they, at one point in part one, had a lead that was double our points. Because it was like 32-16. And then like I came back in a little bit. Like I held it to like 14 for a good while where they were only up by 14. But that's so bad. The fact that they had double our points.
Lopez kicks to Williams. Back to Lopez. Good work defensively by Horford.
Well, I think he had all the space he needed. He just couldn't find the bottom of the net.
Pass to Thomas. Horford dishes to Crowder. A three from Bradley. And that one's good. His second basket of four, shooting 50%.
Eight.
Brooklyn leading by 9.
Oh,
there's
my
a
God.
Whistle that goes on Isaiah Thomas. That's his first foul. And Brooklyn has possession. They've held a 12-point lead.
You know, I got something for that.
Nowitzki in the post. He's guarded by Johnson. Nowitzki's shot's good.
Yeah, that's asking a lot from that defender.
Yeah, it certainly is. I mean, he just doesn't have the size to really be effective in that kind of matchup.
Williams against Thomas.
Yeah,
this is to Horford.
It's
Bradley
that's
on the
all
wing.
They were doing kind of in the game.
Johnson kicks to Horford. Nice ball movement by
thank
Boston.
Thank you, Al Horford. Stay out.
Down to 5 on the shot clock.
On the outside.
It's Thomas outside. Good D by Lopez.
Oh, he's make that.
And
that's oh, Eric,
I'm
pulling
shot
I'm pulling
there.
Oh,
the
nope. Don't need
definitely
to.
Won that possession.
Yeah, I think in that case, you've got to go elsewhere with the ball. You just can't rise up over the top of him when he's on you.
Yeah, I mean, maybe could have tried for a more memorable dunk than that one.
And we know he's capable of those memorable ones.
Hey, they've got a nice, comfortable lead here,
oh,
fellas. Might as well keep it simple. Do it a plain. Simple one-hander, just like Pound.
Hey.
I would agree.
Hey.
Williams passes to Lopez. From the left block. And
oh,
Boston with the rebound.
Come on.
We've got 1:28 oh, left to play here in the second quarter. Releases from 15.
Shot
oh. by Crowder, no good. Brooklyn leading by 11. On the wing, Jones.
He backed all the way up. He backed all the way
no
up.
That's one he knows he should have drained.
Oh, he backed all the way up.
That's good from Horford on the assist by Bradley.
All right, they're
Horford's got it back down
back
to a single-digit deficit for Boston. Williams dishes to Chandler. 50 seconds left now here in the second. Feeds it to Jones. Here's Lopez. Kicks it out to Nowitzki. He's looking for Lopez and finds him. Another shot, and that's good.
Yeah, that one time. Wide open.
Lopez has got 4 this quarter. Now, here's Bradley. He's got 6. He dishes it to Horford.
Horford to shoot a three.
Now Thomas. Just four to shoot. Boston needs to get off a shot. That's in there. Johnson with the assist. Johnson's got three assists in the game.
And they are absolutely stroking it from beyond the arc.
Lopez, a screen on Thomas. Williams kicks to Lopez. From 12 feet out. Oh, and he just knocked down the buzzer, Peter.
10-point lead.
And he beats the buzzer to end the quarter.
Terrific shot there. I mean,
I feel like honestly could have made that shot. Didn't rush it with Jay Williams.
You gotta tip your hat to him. That was well done.
The clock runs out, and we're heading to halftime. And now. The 2K Sports
I thought they were going to say, and we're heading to overtime for the second. How about it?
Welcome back.
Oof. Are we heading to overtime? Bang. How to hit him with that? Hezo, mellow, jello, mellow. Hezo, hezo, mellow, 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 jello, mellow. Boy, Al Horford has 11.
That concludes our half.
Oh, my God. And he's only a freaking 6'10", like, center. Like, come on.
Now the second half about to start up.
Like his just draw foul. That just gotta be somehow.
And he really just broke out the entire arsenal of post moves there in that first half.
And I think he might even have a few more tricks up his sleeve. I mean, he'll break them out as we start heading down the stretch. I'm sure of that.
And now the third quarter about to get going.
Horford having just a fantastic game.
He has 11 points and a steal. You talk about being on, he's been it. Not even one missed shot so far. This is superhuman stuff we're seeing today, guys.
On the floor for Boston. Thomas is out there with Brandon.
Oh, I wanted to see if I released it late. But it's still, honestly, in real life, they could have made that even if I released it late.
Nice pass. Led him to the rack perfectly for the layup.
Right, I only have an 8-point lead.
Crowder's got his team on the board first here in the second half for Boston. Pass to E.
Whoa. Don't tell me this E guy has no strength.
Fades and shoots.
Finally. Because he usually misses E's all his post fades. He makes his post hooks.
Boston trails by 10.
That's how I was. You know, the higher post fades that he does post hooks. But post hooks this year are very easy to make. Look at the timing.
Thomas passes to Johnson.
Oh.
Well, we've seen it a few times. Hey. An easy bucket in the paint.
Well, listless and lifeless at the defensive end. I mean, especially inside. They've really got to pick up that interior defense.
Here's Nowitzki, and again it's Brooklyn converting. Now a timeout called by Boston.
I better bring that boy Kelly Olynyk off the bench so he can get gone.
And a wise move to call timeout there. They need to settle down a bit. They've been playing out of control at times here, and it shows.
Bro, I don't have 200 something like
him. Substitution here for Brooklyn. Chris Bosh is checked in for Gian Lien. Walker comes in for Dirk Nowitzki. Marley's checked in for Jones, and it's Eric Bledsoe in for Allen. So Boston going with almost an entire new group here. Yarebko's checked in for Johnson. Brown comes in for Jay Crowder. Young's checked in for Avery Bradley. And Smart subbed in for
Airball. Wait, they did a block right here, boy.
Williams against Brown. Williams kicks to Bosh.
Hey!
Slammed home, and he draws the foul, a chance for another point at the free throw line. That one on Horford.
A forceful finish from the big fellow.
Well, Chris Bosh, dang this, dang this free throw.
Yeah, you know, he just appears to lack an edge at times in his
game.
I mean, he can be too passive and reluctant on the court.
Here's your Yarebko. He's guarded by Williams. And here's Smart. Yarebko kicks to Horford. And that one, good. Horford's got 13.
And the shooting has really been there for him today, but he may have to take it upon himself to continue to carry this team and try and get out of this hole.
Yeah, yeah, big man. Oh,
Boston trails by 10.
Smart kicks to Yarebko. Oh, Yarebko. Good three.
Offline with his three.
Boy, that's a surprising miss right there. He usually feasts on those wide open opportunities.
Walker in the post. Working on Yarebko.
Shots good by Walker.
Here's Smart. And there's a minute 45 left in the third quarter. Yarebko dishes to Horford.
I expected that.
Can't connect from short range.
Hey, you can see the defender's afraid to kind of get in his way a lot of times when he's on his way to the basket. But like, on that one, they were there.
I'll tell you what, for what's really an elementary shot, he looked a little nervous on that release. Horford with a screen on Bledsoe.
No way.
And a miss there with a chance to cut the lead to single digits. Here's Williams. Pass to Bosch.
Hey.
Bosch with the jam.
And nobody, guys, among the defenders stepping up to challenge him on that drive to the 10.
And Greg, he says, thank you.
I passed that way too early. I passed it before he got the ball. So when he got it, it just automatically
tell you why the score is what it is.
And Brooklyn making a change here. Love's checked in. Olenek, he's checked in for Boston. Rozier comes in for Young.
Yes.
Official single the backcourt violation. Not very
that Bledsoe every time Bledsoe's on him, he gets a turnover.
That could really cost him.
Yeah, and the timing of it was bad, too. I mean, they're trying to cut down and cut into the lead. Just a tough, bad break there.
Here's Bledsoe. Back in off the glass. And Brooklyn leads by 16.
And when the score
see, last game
in
part one, when
is,
I was trying to do that, they kept making me get this, like, dumb layup animation.
Well, he only plays one way, and that's
like, you know that animation where your guy just jumps and, like, throws his body at them? I kept getting that. And I kept missing it because it's just a bad animation.
By Boston.
Rozier.
Just five on the clock. And the basket by Rozier.
Boy, I tell you what, he loves getting looks like that from the three-point line. No one near him. That's a warm-up jumper for him.
3 second difference between shot clock and game clock.
Let me take you in. Wow, if they did not block that, I was making
Smart with the ball.
He needs a help defender. You know what?
He feeds it to Olenek.
Oh, that's him.
Good, and Smart gets the assist.
Perfect screen there. Set him up with a terrific look.
Yeah, I like the fact that the setup was good, the screen was solid, but you also have to look at the fact that
sleep,
didn't
thought
do
I was
his
making
job
that.
As well as you could have.
Sleep,
and as we end the third quarter, a double-digit deficit will make it tough to come back.
Yes,
Brooklyn ahead, up by 11. And we'll have the start of a fourth quarter for you as soon as we get back from this
show. Actually, it choked this lead, I feel. Unless Jay Williams comes off.
And meanwhile, Coach Brad Stevens talked.
And if Al Horford goes on the bench.
Good things are going to happen. Bad things are going to happen. How you respond is the biggest key. Let's go.
Yeah, I like that, Brad. Okay, I like that.
Not exactly a nail biter here, but you never know.
Up. Lose the power. You wouldn't know.
Williams is out there with Kevin Love. Then there's Allen. Then there's Gian Lien.
Okay,
and it's Jones.
Not letting me do what I want to do.
So that's the lineup for Brooklyn. Allen kicks to Yee.
Green jump
hook. Count that one. He's got the first steal goal of the fourth quarter
here
for Brooklyn.
And I like that they're not settling. Getting the ball on the interior. 8 of their last 10 coming that way.
Sometimes you just got to man up and take a tough foul in order to stop these free runs to the rim.
Yeah, try.
Johnson dishes to Bradley. From the stripe.
Oh, good screen.
Off the iron
that
time.
So messed up.
Guys, they have a really solid lead at this point.
Definitely.
Green
Bean. They haven't faced much resistance.
Williams, that's good.
Boy, Kevin Love certainly is one of the best passing big men.
Oh,
Crowder against Williams.
Good
shoots
defense.
From 8. And Johnson finishes off inside.
And we always talk about making your teammate better. That assist was right on target.
Green
Jones from outside. Hits it from 3-point range.
He came way too late to stop Kobe before Kobe
came. Yeah, it's so bad I would even go a
step farther and call it can't raggedy. Stop Kobe. I mean, that's how their defense Kobe became brolic. The Lakers first Kobe-like player, Eddie Jones, with the post fade 3-point. 6-6. That's a wingspan. Athleticism. What the hell? Where's my bigness with regard to inbound?
Boston trails by 16.
And they go over and back.
About a minute and a half into the fourth quarter now. Brantley kicks to Johnson.
Oh, that's it. That's definitely good for Horford on the assist by Johnson. Way too 15 much points for Horford. Since he's spun off, he just left. Him to miss when he's that open, you're going to be in for a long wait. Oh.
Nobody near Allen.
He's and make that.
Brooklyn with the triple. How about that move? Is this guy special or what? Just love watching him operate inside.
Pass to Brantley. I think it's smooth. I heard it.
The bucket coming off a perfectly placed assist.
Boy, they are passing the ball very crisply right now.
Eddie.
They really are, and their last three buckets have come by way of an assist.
Oh. Makes you think you could guard me. He ain't guard me. Cannot guard me. Hey, give me that. Hey.
It's good on the way up. And Brooklyn leads by 17.
A good board there, Kevin, but overall they're getting slightly out-rebounded.
And that's a good place to start if you're going to try to find your way back into this game. Get to work on the glass.
Wide open, couldn't capitalize. For those just joining us, fourth quarter here. We're just over 2.5 minutes into it. The dish to Williams. Here's Love. Kicks it out to Jones. Lock at 6. Brooklyn needs to get off a shot here. The jump hook.
Who is it on?
Dirk Nowitzki is checked in for Brooklyn. Eric Bledsoe comes in for Allen.
Nah, on that play, I was trying to roll with Kevin Love, and it did not. I'm dumb. I should have told him to roll. I should have given him a steal, but okay. Outside of
now here's Thomas. With the steal.
Oh yeah, Eddie.
Kicks it to Bledsoe.
Oh.
Love three.
Eric.
Rebound Boston.
Horford's got. I need a better 3-point shooting bench point guard.
The pass to Thomas.
Oh yeah, take that.
The arc, sinks the triple.
Yeah, it's a shot. I got full court pressing.
And we're about 3.5 minutes into the fourth quarter.
I know it's not on me. Come on now, my body's glued to him. I'm gonna take that shot. Oh wait, hit Eddie, yeah. I like this mission.
Jones in the post, guarded by Bradley. They blow the whistle just as he gets it off. That's 2 points with a chance for another one at the stripe.
What? I didn't even get fouled.
With that basket, you'd have to think this lead is secure.
I'm almost ready to go there with your partner.
I was supposed to get fouled
on
him,
not quite. I'm hanging around at that 98% mark, so it's just about done, but I need a little more evidence to close the book on.
Look at what Bradley has done so far.
Even if he makes both there, it's going to be down right there. And you know what? The defenders have that in the back of their minds. They're going to be on him team. A little tighter.
Tune swap. Entire new group.
White. Hey. Come on, what the hell was that?
And Terry Rozier in for Isaiah Thomas. One timeout call. They're trailing by 16. And 1-0 in the fourth quarter. There's the walker. Seconds left. Just 5 to shoot. And
oh, I thought I was going to make a miss.
Assist by your Rebco.
It's possible to miss that one.
Just a little earlier, they may have been able
to get back into the game.
Yeah, I agree with you. They needed this a lot sooner than they got it.
Williams passes to Chandler.
Dang.
From outside, off the mark.
Yeah,
to the
good
inside,
pass.
The Rebko.
I just don't want the ball back.
It really does make the game easy for your teammates when you can lead them to the rim that well with a pass.
Brooklyn with the ball. Guys, they can just sit on the ball here if they want to.
They have earned this win.
It's Allen on the win. Lopez, right side. Offside, Chandler. It's in.
And a really
green bean.
I mean, he's been passing up on his shot more than usual, even though he's hitting the ones that he takes.
Nah, this boy E was coming in clutch. How many points does he have? I hope I scored 10 on him. Oh, it just lagged just now. Nope. Hurry up. I want my team portrait. I want my contract. That's a lot of MT. Let's go. It's lagging. God. All right, y'all. I'm going to show y'all what card I get from the player pack. I hope it's Isaiah Thomas or Al Horford. Tell me if any of y'all have gotten any good cards from these packs, because so far I've only gotten silvers and they're all whack. Like, I've yet to get any gold card from a pack. I wonder if it's even possible to get a gold card from a pack this year. Oh yeah, John Wall. 80 overall. I think this is the player pack. Yeah, I'm really don't think it's possible. Because that's what I've gotten every time. Silvers. All I've ever gotten, silvers. Ooh, gold sprinter Christian. I actually need that. Oh, I got two gold contracts. Okay. And a charge card. That's why I need one of those. Alright. Well, thank y'all for watching. Definitely smash that like button. Smash that subscribe button. Put a comment in the comment section down below. Until next time, it's your boy K-Store, the guy signing out. Peace.